Since the version 4, Divi has the Theme Builder. The Divi Theme Builder allows you to create global headers, footers, global body, and more. Let's save some layouts and let me show you how to add these to your website. To start with, go to DiviDem Pro Layout Finder. We want to save some layouts first that we can work with. I'm going to save a navigation first, so I'm going to toggle Divi Theme Builder and select navigation. Here I'm going to use one of these, for example this one. This is a Divi Theme Builder template and it can't be directly saved to the library. I have to download it instead, and we are then going to import it using the Divi Theme Builder. We'll get to that part in a moment. Let's also clear these filters, and I'm going to save a footer. For example, let's see this one. Let's use this simple one. And for the body, we can use a content module, content section, for example, this one. So this one, for example, isn't a Divi Theme Builder layout, so I can just directly save it to the library. However, I can still use the Divi Theme Builder to load it. Now that we saved all these, I'm going to go to Divi Theme Builder. First, let's import that navigation. I'm going to click Portability, Import, and choose the file that I downloaded and click Import. Now we have a custom header imported here. I can just drag and drop this here. What this does is it makes this a default website template, so this way it is going to be shown across all the pages on my website. Now I can just get rid of this other template that I have. For the footer, I can just click Add Global Footer, and I'm going to click Build Global Footer. I'm just going to click Build from scratch. I'm also going to close this, and I'm just going to add a new section. I will now just select that footer that I saved. Here's an empty section that I can just get rid of, and I'm going to save this by pressing Ctrl plus S or just pressing this button here. Now I can close this and repeat the process for the global body. Just click Add Global Body, Build Global Body, and I'm just going to add that section from the library. So the identical process for this one. There we go. I can also get rid of this empty section here that's left. I'm also going to save this and close. Don't forget to save your builder changes by pressing this button here. And that's it. Now when I go to my website, I can see all these loaded. Here's the menu, and I have the footer right here and the global body. So these three are now going to be applied on all pages across my website. If I want to keep only the header and the footer, I can simply delete the body. So now this is going to load the page content instead, but it is going to keep the navigation and the footer. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.